materials and origin.
Roger. There's clear reference to nuclear materials and the route they traveled.
That's the confirmation we needed. Good work.
For them!
Shot fired!
You don't need to kill me. You don't need to do this.
But I do need to know where your friends are.
Straight ahead.
Thank you.
control. I'm outside the palace walls.
I have fresh satellite intel showing multiple hostiles in the grounds and what looks like automated turrets outside. Check your angles and watch high. Wherever Rashida goes, she is heavily guarded.
Anything on the prisoners?
No, no updates. We last had them somewhere in the dungeons. Bring them if you can.
Doorways, windows, and levels. Plenty of places hostiles could be.
If you can stay dark, we'll improve your odds. Watch your movement and be methodical.
awaiting orders. Roger. Stay alert. He couldn't go far. Out.
I'm heading into the tunnels beneath the palace.
We may lose our visual feed down there. If so, you'll be on your own.
What's new? Stand by. Oh, shit!
What's happening?
Bridge collapse. I've fallen into some kind of water tank.
Are you still functional?
Roger. But it's low light, and I've got no idea where I am.
A mask can scan the terrain. Give you some idea of the features, at least.
They're still alive.
I hear the audio. Approach carefully. If they see you, they might kill the prisoners.
We were too late. The screams are coming from a laptop. Recorded video.
Are you sure they're dead?
Affirmative. This visual's pretty conclusive.
Have you found any bodies?
No. but they're on screen. It wasn't an easy death.
Okay, security. Any data on that laptop? We'll assess later. You can't do anything else down there. Look for a way to get back to ground level. Keep heading up.
Copy that. I'll find some stairs. Control, do you have visual? I'm in the upper part of the palace.
Roger that. Rashida's quarters are in the presidential tower. Keep heading up and you'll find it. She's usually covered by a security detail.
Let's hope so.
This alarm has been triggered. Rashida will be on the move.
I don't have long.
I'm Oscar Biting. Behold an explosion! Zone 3 or 4 approximately. Clear! Copy that! Look for intruders! Stay in comm. Out!
Stand by!
positive ID.
Go weapons free, Raven. Time to end this.
You
That's a problem solved and a lot of fires put out. Rashida's little war would have impacted more than Kuamar and her near neighbors. This conflict had the potential to burn up the whole region. But she's out of the picture. The command chain is broken, and no one is going to use those nukes. Kuamar now has a chance to return to the peaceful state it was before the Albakas seized power. More critically for us, oil supplies are no longer under threat. The global economy won't be crashing anytime soon, and the CEOs of certain multinationals are breathing easier now that Hellstrom is dead and his stolen data corrupted. Well, apart from the files you've seized, which our tech teams are decrypting. We will make sure that the government here won't block an election. There's a good chance it'll be free and fair, too. In fact, our man, Tahir, is leading the pool of candidates. It'll be useful to have someone on the inside. You must have wondered why we helped a journalist, right? Now that your work here is done, and all payments made, why don't you have a break? Heal, rest, recharge, but stay in touch. You will be hearing from us again. It seems we were wrong about Tahir. His actions since taking over the presidency have been troubling. We recruited him 2 years ago due to his connections with Kuamar and his articles critical of the Albakas family. There were no plans to replace Rashida back then, just keep a weather eye on her activities. All that changed on Tahir's last trip. He told us about the attack before they picked him up, and we needed to act. You got the job. The election afterwards was just good fortune. Or so we thought. Looks like our friends in the east got to him. Now he's...
Control here. Send SITREP.
Control, I'm on the X. Clear path to the high ground.
Remember that eliminating this contact is as important as killing Tahir.
This guy's still at the village ahead.
Confirm. We've monitored calls between them and know that the contact smokes heavily. No other ID available. Their meeting is scheduled for tonight at the airport. Tahir is en route to that location now. This is our best chance to terminate each man without alerting the other. That ridge has solid foot access to OPs for both sites.
Roger all. I'm Oscar Mike.
Thank you.
some kind of tower ahead.
That could be a good OP. Solid elevation over your terrain.
Control, I have Overwatch. The village is below me.
Raven, we want this to be precise. We're sending a message to the other side. So make sure you confirm ID before terminating. He has a bad nicotine habit. Tahir doesn't like it. Always complaining about the smell. There are 3 civilian advisors there. It has to be one of them.
Acknowledged. I have eyes on a civilian.
What about the others?
There's one.
Not enough for confirmation yet.
Target in sight.
Potentially. Get confirmation. We can provide audio here.
One of the nicest in the country, sir.
Locals could make a lot of money off hikers if this wasn't a military base.
Yes, sir.
Two targets in close proximity. Damn, if only the other guy was here too.
Listen in on their conversation, Raven.
Excuse me. Do you know where I can get a bite to eat? Food should be in the building with the bonfire, sir. I'm not mistaken that they might have coffee there, right? Yes, sir. I suppose they should still have coffee there.
Bingo. We have a smoker.
You have the green light. Send when ready. That is a confirmed kill. Enemy agent is down. You can exfiltrate now. Check your map. here. Get moving to the airport. Tahir is en route.
Do you have an ETA, Control?
Negative, but we're tracking a lot of activity. There's a C-130 parked up on the runway receiving cargo.
Copy that. I'm Oscar Mike. Control, I'm on the OP. I can see the lights of the airport.
Roger, we're tracking a vehicle approaching from the service road. Left side. Could be to here.
Any special orders?
Negative, but you may only get one shot at him. There's a lot of cover there and plenty of escape routes. So take your time, but try to hit him before he boards the transport plane.
Acknowledged all. Let's do this. Raven out. I have eyes on Tahir, exiting the vehicle. Positive confirmation.
That's it. Don't rush this. If you miss or spook him, he'll run. Raven, we're piggybacking Tahir's call. Patching you in now.
He's what? Dead? How?
Flashed.
Confirmed, Raven. Well done. There are hostiles closing in on your location.
HQ, enemy's position known. Ready to engage. Clear.
All targets eliminated. You've taken down Tahir, removed our friend in the village. There are no more loose ends. Kuamar is free from external influences.
What? Even yours?
Better no one than someone working for the other side. Time to go.
For 1-6, we lost sight of the Tango. Clear.
You've done it, Raven. Kuamar is finally at peace and free from all external forces. Sadly, even ours, but we can live with that for now. I'm sure they'll elect another president. But they'll need a strong heart, given what's happened to the last three. And you can take heart yourself. You stopped a war, removed a lot of very unlikable people from the planet, and, not least, saved millions from seeing a nuke go off firsthand. UN aid organizations are mobilizing. Kuamar's population will have the food and resources they need during transition. Oh, and one last thing. We've worked well together. You've proven to be a capable operator. I'd have been proud to have you in my old unit. And I don't say that to many. It's Alex, by the way. My name is Alex. I'll send you the number of a burner phone, just in case. One day I might even buy you a pint. Good luck. Control out.
Thank you.